this video, we will demonstrate how to assemble the FIS FTX 3mm quick termination mechanical splice connector. First, unscrew the boot from the SC connector and insert the 3mm cable to it. Mark the 3mm jacket strip length at 50mm. Next, strip the 3mm jacket to this mark. Pull back the aramid yard and mark the 900 micron buffer at 16mm. Strip the 900 micron jacket and the 250 micron acrylate coating. Clean the fiber with isopropyl alcohol and low lint wipe. Next, cleave the bare fiber to 12mm. Insert the bare fiber into the connector along the guide. Once the fiber is fully installed, create a bend by pushing the fiber. Maintain bend and remove lock knob. Pull the boot up to the connector and turn clockwise to tighten. The boot will hold the aramid yard and jacket into place. Cut excess aramid yard. Now you have successfully completed a 3mm quick termination mechanical splice connector. To purchase the FIS FTX quick termination mechanical splice connectors, contact FIS on the phone at 1-800-500-0347 or go to our website at fiberinstrumentsales.com. Subscribe to our channel for new videos.